Hello, Nashville. I'm not going to say a single word about the Tennessee Titans record against the Indianapolis Colts because I was a punter, and there's no reason for me to talk about that. With that being said, we did not punt much against the Tennessee Titans, so you probably have no clue who I am to begin. 2 years ago, when I retired from the Colts, I retired alongside two greats, Robert Mathis and Joe Wrights. A couple months later, I watched the draft. Robert Mathis announced the pick, Joe Wrights announced the pick, and then an orangutan announced the fourth round draft pick. I was replaced by a zoo animal. I was not upset about it because the orangutan was terrible at his job. With that being said, the Indianapolis Colts are the hottest team, not only in the AFC South, but the entire NFL. A young nucleus surrounding the Stanford